There we go, boys and girls. The snow's got a bit deeper, as you can maybe see from these drifts here. What's that? That's maybe a 2 foot snow drift there. So, oh jeez. I'm just doing the mad dash into town to, oh, it's blowing wild. Yeah, just see if there's anything left in the shops, because I don't know how long this is going to last. It'll probably last overnight and that'll be about it, but we'll see. Alright, back soon. Well, boys and girls, I'm going to try and shield the wind, but as you can see, there's actually ice on the water in the sea there. And the beach is covered in snow, so it's not often you see that. So there we go. How cool is that? There's somebody stuck in the snow. That's just an example of it drifting there, just next to this water treatment building. Nice, probably 2.5 feet, maybe 3 feet high, that. And you can see that pocket down there as it's been drifting. I'm not even going to step in that, because that looks about 3 or 4 feet deep. It's all good fun. There you go, there's some more of the drifting along the seawall there. Because I'm actually just right next to the beach here, look. That's the snow drifting up against the seawall, as you can see here as well. It's starting to break away. Oh, my lens is going to get soaked to you. That's the last thing we need. Alright, cool, let's carry on. So yeah, I'm just going to show you the... Sorry, I'm walking on the beach here now. I'm just watching my foot so I don't go through into anything, but... Oh, Jesus, nearly went there. So, yeah, there's the ice. Oh, snow, sludge, whatever you want to call it. Here's all the seagulls and crows coming in. They think they're getting fed now. A couple of swans here as well. Poor guys. Right, I'm going to go to the shop now. Forget that.